Project Bark. Be aware, responsible, and kind.
Hi everyone, Heather here with Charleston Animal Society Humane Education Department, and today we're going to do Fun Fact Friday. What is Fun Fact Friday? Well, it's where we learn lots of cool facts about animals, and this one, starting out, I had no idea about. Did you know that koalas have fingerprints so similar to humans, it could actually taint a crime scene? So next time something goes missing, don't be so quick to judge. Up next, whoa, that is a lot of PDA. Prairie dogs love to kiss. Actually, what they're doing is they're touching their front teeth together as a way to identify each other. I'm just going to stick to saying hello and maybe a wave. Now, this fact gives me nightmares. Ghost crabs make a noise when something approaches. So let's say a dog is approaching a ghost crab. It gets a little scared. It makes a growling noise. That's not very surprising. But what is surprising is that noise is coming from teeth in their stomach. Ugh, that's a little strange for me. Now, I love this fact. Female lions do 90% of the hunting for their pride. That is amazing. Get it, ladies. Now, have you ever had that itch you just had to scratch? Maybe you get like a back scratcher or you ask a friend, hey, come scratch my back. Well, puffins have the same thing, but they don't have anyone come help them. They take care of it for themselves. I love how crafty they are. They'll just pick up a little twig and give themselves a nice little back scratch. How cool is that? Raise your hand if you think dolphins are cute. Right? Now, was it your right hand or your left hand you raised? Studies vary with the exact percentage of right-handed versus left-handed people, but we do know that the majority of people are right-handed. Same thing goes with dolphins, except even more of an extent, 99.4% of dolphins have a right side bias. Pretty cool. I would try to make a funny accent, but I really can't. I'm terrible at accents, but I find it so interesting that a study showed that Caribbean sperm whales actually have a different accent than other whales. How neat is that? Stop it. Look at this baby Tasmanian devil. Did you know that as babies, they like to make lifelong friends? I love that. Maybe one will become my lifelong friend. How many of you hate doing math? That was me in school. My mother loved it, but it just wasn't my thing. Did you know that pigeons were good at math? Maybe I should have gotten a pigeon as a pet for a child. Last Friday fun fact is all about these cuties, ferrets. We just had a cute pair of ferrets at the shelter for adoption. If we had more than a pair, they would have been called a business. This is the image that comes to mind, but let's be honest, they would be up for something more like funny business. I hope you enjoyed these fun facts as much as I did, and come back next Friday with Project Bark for more Fun Fact Friday. Now, we're not just going to be on Facebook. We're going to be on Instagram and YouTube and doing lots of other fun things, but we want your feedback. So if you have some animals you'd like to get to know fun facts about, put it in the comments below. Thank you. Have a great day.
Project Bark. Be aware, responsible, and kind.
Oh, hello. Do you want to see more Charleston Animal Society videos? Hit subscribe.